guys. We're back again today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But for you new ones, it is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are so happy to be here, you know, doing what we love to do, reacting to some amazing music. But we got a new artist alert for you guys. Tell them who we got.
All right, guys, to the 90s we go. We're checking out a band called Fastball. And like the song name. Is The Way. I do like the name.
Let's go ahead and check it out. Slogan, y'all know it. Gotta give the people what they want, and y'all wanted us to go to the 90s with it, with this Fastball and The Way, right? Yeah. If you are new, though, hit that subscribe button, like this video. Let's get it. Fastball. Okay, so this is a 90s. We don't know if we've touched this part of the 90s yet.
I feel like we've only really done like 90s grunge. Alternative grunge. Yeah,
or yeah, but I mean that's one of my favorite, you know, start with that and with Nirvana, but like this 90s, I
wouldn't know what to call it.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to call this.
But I like it because I kind of feel like I'm reading a book and he has like a nice voice that you could listen to, like kind of tell you a story. So I don't know what's going on, but these people just decided to pack up and go. They didn't even know where they were going. And then the car broke down and now they're walking. Like it's actually super easy to follow along with.
I'm lost on this one so far. Let's get back.
Could see the road that they walk on. It's always summer, they'll never get.
So
I think you're right.
This sounds like, it sounds kind of easy listening, you know, kind of flow with it. But the song, actually, the story is a little bit eerie. Like, this couple just left without saying anything to anybody. And their car breaks down, and they don't really care if they ever get to where they're going. You're not going to find them. They're just...
He said that, you know, they're happier wherever they're at.
They're
happy on the highway. And...
Yeah, and the streets are paved in gold. So it's like, these people... just never came back, and they're never going to get there, and they don't care. What a story.
Hey, they're just going to live life.
It sounds a little eerie, though.
Living like dust in the wind.
Okay.
There we go.
Just staying there kind of baffled.
So that was definitely different. Different is what I'll say. I want to hear more from it. I think it had a really cool kind of undertone and a really cool beat.
Yeah, for sure.
And like I even think like his cadence, the da-da-da-da, mm-hmm. You know, obviously I'm not going to do the whole thing, but I thought it was really cool. But I want to hear more from this group, because like I said earlier, I've never heard of this side of the 90s before.
Well,
I don't want to judge it on my first song.
Yeah, we'll need to explore the 90s more than just alternative or grunge. Maybe this could probably fit in the alternative genre, but what I got most from this song was kind of the story, and it, like I said, it was just kind of like, you got to read like a short story for a minute, and it kind of left you pondering, like that last man at the TV was just kind of standing there baffled and pondering, wondering what this story is really about, but they sang it with such a fun cadence and such a cool undertone that it kind of made the song.
No doubt, but guys, drop down in the comments, let us know what our next Fastball reaction should be. And as we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and remember, every day that you wake up, guys, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed no matter the circumstances. And for your new family members, to hit that subscribe button down below, we welcome you guys as well. But y'all have a goal every day, and it's the same one that we have. Let them know, mom.
Guys, you gotta make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.